Bobby.
Hi.
Congratulations on the publication of your new book.
Oh, thank you.
So there's a passage in there about a tryst you had with Leonardo DiCaprio when he was just 21 years old.
He was actually 19, I think.
Was he?
Yeah.
In her memoir, Bobby Brown isn't afraid to tell all about her supposed hookup with Leonardo DiCaprio years ago. She also said he was pretty well endowed for a 19-year-old.
At the time, I wasn't expecting that.
Was it really that big?
From what I remember, I was also, high. Uh-huh. And he was young, but that's how I remember it.
Pretty intimate details about one of the hottest actors in Hollywood, even if it was quite a few years ago.
Can you tell us anything else about any more details about the little rendezvous?
No, but there's just so many other rendezvous and other great stories in the book that you should pick up and check out.
We'd like to hear Leo's side on all of this.